morning, Cynthia. How you doing? I hope everyone is doing great, because you know I am. Well, I am here for day 4 of my master class. And let me tell you, a couple of my subscribers that I've been keeping in close contact with regarding the master cleanser, and they are also on it. One person is way ahead of us and says that after the third day, you'll feel much better, and she was right. Oh my goodness, I feel so much better today. I mean, I went the whole day. And usually Saturdays, I don't eat or drink a lot. But I felt really, really good, and I had a little slight headache during the night, but not like it was before, so that's a sign of me getting much better. Hold on a second. Hold on. Yeah, sorry about that. I had to turn that music down. I got hearing that freaking tick-tock in my tick-tock. Mm-mm, that wasn't working for me. But anyways, I'm back. I can't remember where I left off. But anyways, I feel so much better. I am so glad that I am beyond the 3 days. I really am. I did weigh myself today, and I did not have any changes from yesterday. I am still at 209 point something, whatever I put in yesterday. It's the same for today. So, that's not good. I'm feeling good, but I wish I would have seen a better result. Hopefully, I'll see something better tomorrow. In the meantime, I'm still drinking. I decided I have to put my stuff in a cup instead of leaving it in that bigger container because I drink it faster this way instead of that way where I'm just sipping. This one I can sometimes take a gulp it down. A little faster. I did my saltwater flush. Oh, once again, I did it this morning, but of course I was home. So I'll do, you know, those two things. I'll do it today and I'll do it tomorrow. Maybe not. Tomorrow. That keeps me going. I don't know about that one. That, I don't know. I need an hour or two. I think I need more than an hour. Oh my goodness. But I'm still working on that saltwater flush. I'm glad I did it, but I was definitely back and forth. Again, got to keep my husband out of that damn bathroom when I need it, because I tell you, it's not pretty when I need to get up in there. So anyways, this is day 4, so I'll keep you posted, and I will see you on day 5. Take it easy, and have a great day.